This is Merlin Emmanuel, the nephew of Smiley Culture, who died in police custody. So what happened with your uncle?
Well, that morning on March the 15th, the police came to his house around about 7 o'clock. He was seen by my cousin in a calm demeanor. He was surrounded by police at the time, in his dressing gown apparently. She arrived back 25 minutes later, and Smiley Culture, known as David Emmanuel, was dead from a single stab wound through the heart, through the lung, and that is how he died.
Who do you hold responsible for your uncle's death? Who do you hold responsible?
I personally hold the police responsible. If they never visited his home, he would still be here. And what my duty is, and what the family's obligation and duty is, and even the greater community's duty is to get to the bottom of what happened and find the truth. We're not foolish. He's not going to go into the kitchen and make a cup of tea and suddenly become psychotic. So we need some poignant answers, and we need them now.
And what do you think we can do moving forward? How can we hold the police more accountable for the crimes they commit?
Well, how we can do them and hold them more accountable is by doing things like this and increasing awareness and momentum. I mean, take a look around here, take a quick spin. This is Brixton Police Station, approximately 10 o'clock in the evening. People are voicing their opinions and their concerns, and this is how we, the equality movement, get down. And just remember this, we are just warming up. This is just the beginning. We intend to empower the youth and the community until we go from a whisper to a giant roar.
Definitely.